warmly welcome into the UK, says Lady Colin Campbell. Aristocrat Lady Colin Campbell has claimed that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle would not be welcome back into the UK after their move to America, although she is rooting for Meghan. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will not be welcome back into the UK, Lady Colin Campbell has claimed. The Jamaican-born British aristocrat, 70, explained that while she's rooting for Duchess of Sussex Meghan, she thinks the pair would meet with a first-day reception in UK after they quit the Royals and upstage to the US. I'm a celeb star, Lady C explained her feelings to Fox News. I have said all along, and I still say, I'm rooting for Meghan. Because I still see where, because of her natural gifts, if she gets her act together, she could still do so much good for people all over the world. I try not to show them at their worst, and I also try to show what their possibilities were and could be. She added, I think they have damaged themselves really badly. I think there will be a really difficult way forward, no matter what the way is. I think if they try to come back to this country, they will not be welcomed. I think there is a distant possibility if they don't make the great fortune that they were hoping to make in Hollywood, they're going to have to move on somewhere else. I don't know what they're going to do. I suspect they don't know what they're going to do. Mirror Online has reached out to representatives of Meghan and Harry for comment. Last week, the explosive Fighting Freedom hit sales. Earlier this week, the biographer of Meghan and Harry that's proved divisive among readers. Lady C put down her own thoughts between the covers of the book. Meghan and Harry, the real story, was announced months after the pair announced they could be stepping down as senior royals. They, along with son Archie, recently moved to their new home in Montecito, Santa Barbara, California. The £11.1 million property boasts 16 bathrooms and 9 bedrooms, a pool and tennis court.